is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me?
Thank you.
You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
Oh, I'm in the fucking trail. There's some problems with the helm. This is a great environment. I'm opposing me some days. E 14 milhões. Aqui ó, nós temos que ter aquele negócio aqui. O que nós temos que fazer, né? Não é. Bom, não tem problema. Só aqui, né? Só aqui mesmo.
You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider.
Okay.
It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
13 years old. From the pond by the stables, came out covered in leeches. Crazy, filthy leeches.
Eita, calma. Aqui. Ah, o negócio é. Gostei muito.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen. The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time.
Some machinery might still be manually operable. Não. Peraí, vou imaginar uma não sei por quê. Subiu, né? Não, CPU entrou. Não, CPU não, né? O CPU tá fritando.
Swam many a water in my days. Not as cold as this.
Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
Vocês vão? Ah, quer dizer. ele pra lá, tu tem uns 3 segundos pra mim agora. Eu tô engraçado.
Swam across 40 Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Oops. Soldiers.
O que significa fragmento nitos?
Oh, nada mais rápido, meu Deus. Fala banho, né? Não.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot. Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Sand Under for the safe keep. Train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train.
Oh, beleza. Disputa desse
locate
motor aqui.
The train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station.
Tá bom.
Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Pode falar. Putz, esse motor aqui, uma pessoa gigante. O cano começa aqui. Termina ali. E não vai não. Beleza. O que é isso? Ah, agora o negócio é mais forte do que o robôzóide. Oh. Calma, velho. Dorme.
Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Oh shit. Oh. What is that? What is that? Bobão. Tá ruim, hein? Calma aí, galera. Cadê você? Eita. Eita, tudo bem. Ai, eu sei que vai. Carrega a batida toda. Cadê os manos? Toma. Beleza. Tá voltinho. Deu pro cara, hein? Olha lá. O que você tá fazendo, meu velho? Eu tô aqui. É sério. A Red Gear Form Agent, né? Porque... Beleza. Obrigado, obrigado. Não. Nossa, tem um negócio aqui, beleza. Cara, esse capa não tem, ó. O que é? Tô ficando por aqui, hein? Muito obrigado pela audiência. Eu tô comigo todo o Helmet, Rio Grande, Bahia. Isso aí.